Lashley came up behind last week. He locked me in the full Nelson. I'm still feeling it right now. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you? But what you do know about is the Claymore. You've taken so many recently. And I can understand why you're always hiding behind Lashley.
No. You can stop right there, because I don't hide behind anybody. This is all part of my business plan to help Lashley reach his potential, which will culminate this Sunday at Backlash when he puts that full Nelson on you and ragdolls your ass again like he did last week.
That's not happening!
And to be honest, this is dragging on for me. I got a little expression. Talk less, clay more. So here's what's going to happen. I'm going to give you a countdown. You know about my Claymore countdown. You've taken so many of them. I'm going to give you a countdown, and I'm going to kick you in the face, and you've got two options. Take it like a man or run away. I'll chase you down, beat you up, and give it to you anyway. Are you ready? 3, 2.
Hey.
Oh, Bobby Lashley. I didn't hear you say one.
All right. This is how it's going to go. This Sunday at Backlash, like you said before, mate, you've waited for this opportunity for a long time, but the only way you will take the WWE Championship from me is to pry it from my cold, dead hand.
Oh, and a Glasgow kiss down goes MVP, and here come the Viking Raiders.
Make the first step.
The Viking Raiders march down to the ring, and Bobby Lashley and Drew McIntyre are ready to tear each other apart.
It looks like they brought some friends.
Remember, the Viking Raiders face Lashley and MVP in a tag team match here tonight on Raw. Here come the Viking Raiders rivals, the Street Profits.
Time to get the smoke, gentlemen.
The Raw Tag Team Champions, and all of a sudden, Joe, got really crowded here at ringside.
Oh, it got very crowded. I think we have all the elements for the kind of party that we like on Monday Night Raw.
So Lashley and MVP have to regroup because they take on the Viking Raiders. The Street Profits at ringside.
No, we're still friends.
And the WWE Champion for McIntyre as well. This match is next.